It's time we answer a question on your stock in a little segment we like to call Your Stock, Our Take. Buy, sell, or hold.
Well, Constellation Software, symbol CSU on the TSX, currently priced at around $901. Its market cap is just over $19 billion. What does the company do? Well, this company is an under-the-radar tech acquisition or growth by acquisition story in Canada. It was founded in 1995, headquartered in Toronto, and it's engaged primarily in the development, installation, and customization of software related to public and private sectors. Revenues were up 19% to $759 million. Net income was up 21% to $65.7 million. And adjusted EBITDA was up 22% to $196 million from $161 million in the third quarter of last year. Our take on the stock. Constellation is a very well-run Canadian company. It is a tech sector in this tech sector in Canada that lacks big name power and any real breadth of companies. Frankly, it is woefully small and we'd like to see more entrants. Now, Constellation continues to trade at, or currently trades at 33 times adjusted earnings estimates for 2018 and 28 times its 2019 estimates, with a 19% growth rate expected in 2019 in terms of adjusted earnings. We see this as fair value to slightly overvalued near term. So over the next 6 to 8 months, we do not see outperformance from the stock. But if we look 2 to 5 years forward, we would bet on this management team outperforming and see it as an option in a barren Canadian tech landscape.